Hi everyone! In this video, I will be testing sound quality of Rode Video Micro microphone and Boya BY-MM1 microphones. I will be using these microphones on GoPro Hero 7 action camera with an 3.5mm external microphone adapter, which will help me to use these external microphones. Boya BY-MM1 microphone is sold around $40, whereas Rode Video Micro microphone is sold around $70. So except their price, their shape and their appearance is almost identical. They all come with a cable to connect them to cameras, and they also come with dead cat to protect wind noise. So with this test, we will see if it really works to pay $30 more to Rode Video Micro microphone. And after the test, I will be happy if you write your own preference in the comment section down below, stating which one is good according to your taste. To do this test, I will be going outside and I will do the test in an outside environment. Let's go! Now I am outside and the lake behind me is Seyhan Dam Lake. It's really beautiful, right? Let's quickly have a look. Now let's start doing sound quality testing on GoPro Hero 7 with Rode microphone first and then Boya microphone. First of all, I will be testing the sound quality of internal microphone of Hero 7 action camera. GoPro Hero 7 internal microphone sound quality testing. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. GoPro Hero 7 internal sound quality microphone testing. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Now I will change the case so that I will be able to use 3.5mm external microphone adapter that will help me to use external microphones. I will be using this Ulanzi protective case because it can hold external microphone adapter here in this pocket. Now I am using external microphone adapter to be able to use external microphones. The first microphone is Boya microphone. Let's test. Sound quality testing of Boya microphone. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Sound quality testing of Boya microphone. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And now let me test Rode Video Micro microphone. Yes, this is now Rode Video Micro microphone. Let's test it. Sound quality testing of Rode Video Micro microphone. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Sound quality testing of Rode Video Micro microphone. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. GoPro Hero 7 internal microphone sound quality testing. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. GoPro Hero 7 internal sound quality microphone testing. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Sound quality testing of Boya microphone. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Sound quality testing of Boya microphone. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Sound quality testing of Rode Video Micro microphone. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Sound quality testing of Rode Video Micro microphone. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I hope you like my video. If you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also please don't forget to share your opinions with me in the comment section down below. Until we see you in my next video, please take good care of yourself.